But what makes these guides really stand out for me is the use of Yoji Shinkawa's beautiful and iconic artwork throughout, specifically when marking chapters in the guide or during the character profile sections. And speaking of character profiles, it's fascinating to see the thought and depth put into every character.